This is William Thomas White. He was a politician that lived between 1866 and 1955. He served as a member of the Canadian Parliament and as a cabinet minister.